Stop, Zane. Do not. Stop. What'd I say? Do not carve the pumpkin before.
Stop.
It's been, de gutted. Getting them guts, girl. Are you stabbing that?
No.
I told him not to stab things with that. Clearly does not care what I have to say. Say. Stop. Stop stabbing. Michael! Stop stabbing Michael! Boy!
It's not cool, man.
I, Dr. Loomis, will tell you to stop stabbing Michael. This is my best Donald Pleasance voice. Michael. Michael Myers. Stop it. Stop stabbing that pumpkin. Don't kill your sister, Michael. Don't do it. Ah.
I like it now.
Why are you protecting him? Stop it! Stop it now! You stabbed it 75 times! Okay, I'm taking it.
I'll just give you.
Oh, no, you. Give me that one too.
I'm Christian.
Give me that one now. You should not have any sharp objects because you are dangerous.
Give me this.
You are very dangerous. He's very dangerous wearing sharp objects. He likes to stab things. You. Put your stabbing hand down now, right there. How's it coming, girl?
No. Stop her.
She's got a scrape clean now.
Stop.
Guess it. Pee pee, that's not my name. That's not my name.
Wayne.
I think so. I think you're right.
Wayne the
Pain. Ha ha ha, Wayne the Pain, that's what they used to call me when I was a little kid. Wayne the Pain. Of course, the first 10 years of my life, I thought my first name was Dammit, because they would be like, Dammit Wayne, get out of here. Dammit Wayne, go over there. Damn it, Wayne. Clean up your room. Damn it, Wayne. Why are you even here? I don't even know. But. Boy.
It's still kind of like that now, isn't it?
It is. It is, isn't it?
Damn it, Wayne. You put my jeans in the dryer.
Hey. At least I know how to work a dryer. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to all the dudes that know how to do some laundry in their house. You know what I'm saying?
It is appreciated. Alright.
Let's see. Is it? Whoa. There's only 2 seeds in there.
Can we carve it?
We can draw a face on it and
should
then
we plant?
We can carve
it.
Yeah.
Should we just dump all of them in our backyard?
If we did,
would
it grow a pumpkin patch? I don't know. What do you think?
Good.
You think it would do it?
It would be so funny if we moved out and the next person happened, so the next people that live here, they were like, oh my god, our back. I'm a nun.
You have a pumpkin patch in our backyard.
Kind
of like that guy
that buried the skeleton under his deck when he was building his house, and he was like, this ought to be funny for the next people that live here.
Yes.
Hey, dude. Shut up.
What? Hold on. Give me this. Give me this nose right here. Give it. Oh, ear. I got it. Look, I got it. Right, there's the ear.
That's not nice.
Hello. I'll put it back. Put it back. Oh, there it is. I see it. Nobody wants to see that.
Quit.
So, we're going to carve this pumpkin. I don't know what we're going to do. I was wanting to do something like this. Aw, man.
It's okay because we're just
tasting it. What's that? I don't know. What's the next one here? Oh, that's cool. Bats. That looks cool. I think we'll probably just
think
one up. We'll freehand it. My wife's a famous tattoo artist, so she can
Aspiring
mortician, model.
I need to get these guts out of the way.
Yeah. Somebody clean them guts up. Clean them guts up. Would you please stop playing with that?
I'm not.
I mean, does anybody else have problems with this? Like, he always wants to, like, stab and grab knives and, you know, if, hey.
You let your kid watch scary stuff.
Do you like scary stuff? What's your favorite?
Jason Voorhees and Michael Myers and Freddy Krueger.
Which one
of them scares you the most?
Prime
Samara.
Time!
Samara.
She's from The Ring.
She's pretty scary.
Yeah, all because right. She lives in a well. And,
guts are out of the way.
You gotta be, you know, you're pretty much at rock bottom when you live in a well. All right.
Oh my god. There's a red Sharpie. There's a black Sharpie.
Black Sharpie? Let me see it. It does appear to be a thick tip black Sharpie.
I'm making sure it's right.
Oh, okay. You're measuring? Okay. So, this is the side right here, right? This is the best side right here. Right here. Okay. He'll just have like a tilted top hat, which is cool. Gives it character. Do you want to record this?
Sure.
And so, what kind of face do we want on there? A scary face?
Michael Myers.
Wow. How about,
dude, our house looks super messy. We're purging, guys. Don't judge.
Michael Myers.
Well, I'm not...
Myers?
How about I just draw a scary face?
Super scary face.
Michael Myers.
Do ghost face.
Ooh. Yeah. Should do ghost face.
Or Jason.
Do
that. Ray.
Could do Jason because you could stab a bunch of holes in it.
Yeah, we could do
and
Jason.
And the light would shine through.
You want to do Jason?
Freddy.
Freddy?
You could just go get, you could get a Jason mask and trace your Jason mask and put little dots where the holes are and then boom. It's perfect.
Do you want to do Ghostface or Freddy?
I would like to do Freddy, but I don't know. I don't know if I can pull it off with this Sharpie pen that.
We can put Scream on that side, Michael on that side, Frey on that side, and Jason on that side. And we all deserve
it. Alright, well, let's try it.
Hey, do you love Halloween?
Yes.
Yes.
My favorite holiday of the trees.
It's your favorite holiday of the whole year? Mm-hmm. Mine too.
And I like kind of people.
Zane!
Actually, food.
Cutting food?
I mean, you like people to be your food? Like Hannibal Lecter?
drawing on a pumpkin with a Sharpie is something of an art, you know. You gotta know what you're doing. I mean,
why don't you know what you're doing?
I don't know what I'm doing, and that's the thing.
Razor.
Will you please put that down until it's time to use it? Thank you. Hey, Monster Mash is on.
It's the original.
You want the other one? Okay, well, we'll look on that one next. That looks so sad. Oh, my.
Oh, poor that one.
Okay, I will look up the one you want. This one is the one he likes.
Another delay, but you keep bouncing like I'm a bouncy castle. Oh yeah, 5 stops, 0 leaks. We're crushing this commute.
You remember in the 60s when I invented the marsh? Well, now the time has come for me to update that smash. Since I've been out of the Fright game for 52 odd years, I invited a new crew to spread spooky gel. The first to arrive was Dr. Hannibal Lecter. Brought his own date, and he seemed to respect her. They hit the dance floor with a jive and a jitter. Then he ripped off her face. He's pulling out her liver. Oh my God! What just happened?
He ate her face.
Yes, I know. I saw.
Speaking of saw,
I like to play a disgusting game.
That is way too graphic. I'm going to faint. Surely all the other guests won't be this rude.
The giver.
It's a naughty word coming up. Naughty.
We,
Beep.
Who's letting him watch this, dude?
And then Michael Myers. What? You're dead.
That was my friend. Why did he meet such a horrifying end?
He's a little crazy guy.
To have some monster friends.
Really, I hate that mask. Give it half a chance. I think this one. Guys, I don't kill a kid.
And I also feel bad. What's wrong? We'll go. It's the least we can do.
Okay, places everybody. And one, and two, a gas dance.
You did the monster dance?
Hey, look, gas dance. Don't twist too far. There's no such thing. Oh, great. It's a girl from the ring. She really knows how to swing. You wouldn't look directly at her face if I were you.
Oh, well.
We tried. He died to a great love. Monster will bring our free. Because I'm not able to play. Guys, anyone?
No.
Ducky, you're awesome.
see all the other Kia bosses, click in the link in the description below.
And if you like this video, share it. And if you want us to hear another song, let us know which one. And don't forget to subscribe.
We might have some white paint.
Yeah, that's why we just painted him. Can't really cut out his face.
Right.
Oh.
I'm gonna go look for white paint.
Okay.
Advanced Night Repair helps repair daily damage.
What? That's probably not even what it looks like. That doesn't even look like Ghost Face. That is hard to draw on a pumpkin. Don't let anybody fool you. I should have a pin. There you go. It's like we're over here jamming, yo.
I'm no rookie. When I used to play hooky, what?
I do it with two hands. So far, Ghostface, doing a good job. You're a pretty good artist. Carved that all by himself.
Do you want to sit on your chair so you can reach better?
Oh, that paint's right here.
Oh, sorry. Right there. Careful.
Sorry. It's so good. That's just like on YouTube.
It's from Nightmare Before Christmas.
This is Halloween. Halloween. This.
It's so good. I think after this coat dries, we'll need another one.
I think so.
Good job, man.
So, here's my finished ghost face. And since, you know, gotta be festive, there's my Jason Voorhees. Holy mackerels. Hey, Zane. Spider Zane, look at these pumpkins. What do you think about that? What about that? Yeah. Whatever. Whatever, Spider-Man. Whatever. But that's how to make a jack-o'-lantern 101 with the Smith family. You know. Happy Halloween.
Serial killer family.
What?
You're the only one.
It's just me and you, buddy. It's me and you.
Yeah.
Hey, what?